Did you know that Katara wasn't always Katara? Back in the original unaired pilot, Katara was actually named Kaya. The name Kaya would ultimately go to Katara's mom. But before they landed on Katara, she was almost named Kana. Of course, that would end up being the name of Katara's grandmother. But isn't it crazy that Katara had so many names?